I was listening to that choir. I just can't get it off my mind. You know, I like that. What it is real good old-fashioned Pentecostal singing. Oh, my. I do. Makes me nervous when I hear an overtrained voice. You know, somebody trying to sing, it's, turned blue in the face and holding some kind of a high octave or what they call it, and they're not singing, they just want to be heard. But I think there's nothing better than just a real good old Pentecostal-filled group with their hands up singing to the glory of God. I like that. It does something to you. Paul said, if I sing, I sing in the Spirit. So that's right. We want to do everything in the Spirit. If you're singing, talking, preaching, whatever you do it in the Spirit. That's always right.
Taken in her seat, how so ashamed of what had happened, where I had been.
But stage of confusion, there's disillusion everywhere. It's hard to find.
He knows the way. My God.
While you're hesitating, Christ could come just any day. What a clear day we are coming to, but it's not far away. When the dead in Christ arise, the glorious day. I can see a new day dawning now. I feel like traveling home. And there'll be joy in the morning one of these days.
There'll be
joy in the morning.
There'll be
joy in the morning.
There'll be
joy in the morning one of these days. When we see our loved ones who have gone on before. Gonna be joy in the morning one of these days. They are brothers too many to mention. They're all longing for the day. On that day they'll be appearing to their own. And with great anticipation we're all longing for the day. What a beautiful morning, bright and fair.
There'll be
joy in the morning.
There'll be
joy in the morning.
There'll be
joy in the morning one of these days. When we see our loved ones who have gone on before.
There's gonna be
joy in the morning one of these days.
There'll be
joy in the morning.
There'll be
joy in the morning.
There'll be
joy in the morning one of these days. When we see our loved ones who have gone on before.
It's gonna be
joy in the morning one of these days.
One of these days.
One of these days.
Home there.
that resurrection morning when the dead in Christ shall rise.
Have a new body.
Praise the Lord who have a new life.
We the saints and we shall gather over on the other side.
Have a new body.
Praise the Lord who have a new life. By and by when the morning comes, when the saints of God are gathered home, we will tell the story how we overcome, and we'll understand it better by and by.
I wonder, so aimless life you would see. I will not let my deeds save you. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night.
Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so heavy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
This life is all
I'll fly away
to him on God's celestial shore.
I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away. Your glory, I'll fly away.
Someday morning before I will die.
Hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
In the sweet
by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
I'm on my way
to Canaan's land.
I'm on my way.
We'll have a new body.
Searching,
oh,
cheek.
Oh, praying, oh,
longing for the love, like the love of
and safely guide me. Safe in His arms, He'll always hide me. Oh, what a friend He is to me.
He knows the way my path is with me. He can see around my road.
Someone who really cares. I put my trust in Jesus. He's like no other friend I know. His word is true. He will see me through. I believe Jesus. I believe Jesus. Jesus saves. I believe the crown of life awaits beyond the grave. I believe the power the saints have got. Their prayers can touch the heart of God. I believe the old time. I believe Jesus.
To and pain was foreordained that our Lord might freely give, fit to overcome each trial, the grace to live in victory. His old Scott hands brought salvation there. The prayers can touch the heart of God. I believe the old time word. I believe Jesus. I believe Jesus saved. I believe the crown of life.
Savior, I forgive. Dead sinners, little ones wiped away so I could live. I like the part we told about the mansion you give. The sweetest way to ever say, Savior, I forgive.
Now if you're tired of living with the wrongs that you have done, come on home to Jesus, you know He's the cleansing one. In His arms you hold you, you just began to live. Then you hear Him gently whisper, I forgive.
The sweetest words He ever say were, I forgive. Just sin and thin was wiped away so I could live. I like the part we told about the mansion He would be. The sweetest word He ever say were, I forgive. The sweetest word He ever say were, I forgive. Just sin and then was wiped away so I could leave. I like the box we told about the mansion He would be. The sweetest word He ever say were, I forgive.
Well, I
like the box we told about the mansion He would be. The sweetest word He ever say were, I forgive. I forgive.
Why get on some wonderful morning when He give you your strumpet sign? When I wake up, just sleep no more, leaving behind those trouble and sorrow. With a great shout, I'll leave the ground.
When I wake up,
just sleep no more, sleep no more.
Of that morning,
no
Jesus adored
it, and He'll be
over and over.
In every
story when the redeemed of all the ages praise the one whom I adore.
When I wake up,
when I wake up to sleep no more, to sleep no more.
Glory to God, all oh, every new body changed in a twinkling of an eye. When I rising to me,
our blessed Redeemer, bones that see and don't have.
When I wake up,
when I wake up to sleep no more, sleep no more.
When I wake up,
oh, it's a glad morning,
to sleep no more.
Jesus adoring,
and he'll help me,
over and glory,
in front show,
telling the story with the Redeemer of all the ages, present the one of my adore.
When I wake up,
when I wake up to sleep no more, to sleep no more.
When I wake up,
on some glad morning, Jesus adoring,
and he help me,
covering glory,
and my show,
telling the story with the redeemed of all the ages, praising the one whom I adore.
When I wake up,
when I wake up to sleep no more, to sleep no more.
When I wake up,
on some glad morning, Jesus adoring,
happy I'll be,
covering glory,
heaven my joy,
telling the story with the redeemed of all the ages, praising the one whom I adore.
When I wake
up, when I wake up to sleep no more, to sleep no
I'm using my Bible for a road map. The commandments, they tell me what to do. The 12 disciples on my roadside, for Jesus is there to see me through. There'll be no details in heaven, no rough roads along the way. I'm using my Bible for a roadmap. My last hope is heaven some sweet day. I'm using my Bible for a roadmap. The children of Israel use it too. They cross the Red Sea of destruction, for Jesus was there to see them through. There'll be no details in heaven, no rough roads along the way. I'm using my Bible for a roadmap. My last storm is heaven some sweet day.
Spirit, the end is coming nigh. The time will soon be when Jesus Christ will come. So lift up your heads, your redemption is
is drawing nigh. And it will be too late, my brother, then to pray. Don't put off till tomorrow what you can do today. Yourself in judgment, then you have to pray for the opportunity that has come your way. Now it's cleaning time. The reapers are in the field to find the last of the seed, the other will not yield. And the glory of God will shine, for it's evening time. And the true bride of Christ will soon fall into line. And it will be too late, my brother, then to pray. Don't put off till tomorrow what you can do today. Self in judgment, then you have to pay for the opportunity that has come your way.
Building hopes on air and planning ahead.
So busy with their fortune, they forgot what Jesus said about the woes and earthquakes and the victories battling me. But there's a group of people getting ready to leave, ready to leave in the twinkling of an eye, making investments in the bank up in the sky. Amid preparations, not a reason to grieve. I in that number getting ready to
While you're hesitating, Christ could come just any day.
Keep the Spirit calling and make way to Calvary. And get in that number, getting ready to leave. Ready to leave in the twinkling of an eye. Making investments in the makeup in the sky. I've made preparations, now a reason to breathe. I'm in the number, getting ready to leave. Ready to leave in the twinkling of an eye. Making investments in the bank up in the sky. I've made preparations, not a reason to leave. I'm in that number, getting ready to leave.
I'm in that number,
getting ready.
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 Ready. To
I woke up this morning, wondering, will this be the day when those who beneath us are resting, how to rise to bring on that new day. Then my heart begins to beat for joy, knowing what a day that will be.
To bring,
and that is why I sing all of my joys with you. I'll share. I'm gonna take a trip in the old gospel ship and go sailing through the air. I'm gonna take a trip in the old gospel ship. I'm going far beyond the sky, and I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring, while I bid this world goodbye.
I feel ashamed of me. You have no cause to be, for with Christ I am an heir.
and through the folds to find you're gonna be left behind as I go sailing through the air.
Oh, I'm gonna take a trip in the old Gusco ship. I'm going far beyond the sky, and I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring while I bid this world goodbye.
Wait, I know I might be late. I'm gonna spend all of my time in prayer. And when the ship comes in, I'll leave this world of sin and go sailing through the air.
I'm gonna take a trip in the old Gusco ship. I'm going far beyond the sky. And I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring while I bid this world goodbye.
Well,
I'm gonna take a trip in the old Gusco ship. I'm going far beyond the sky. And I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring while I bid this world goodbye. While I bid this world goodbye. While I bid this world goodbye. While I bid this world goodbye.
I need to leave from here. It's a process. And we are all aware the end of something is the beginning of another. So when we say end time, we are also saying beginning. When the end time of Israel came, John the Baptist was the messenger, and Jesus was coming in with grace. The law and the prophets were through John. Grace and truth came by Jesus. When John was ending, and we say the end time, John is decreasing. Amen. But the beginning, Jesus is increasing. Amen. There's something actually going on in the hearts of the believers today. That's building up to the going away.
I never saw the cross he carried up Calvary's hill. I never saw the precious blood my Savior spilled. No, and I never saw the mob that cried, "Let him be crucified." No, I never saw it, but I believe.